And gate 5, hood comes off to straighten her head up. And away they go from the 1200 metre marker. Untidy beginning this one, but right there is Purple Incarnese, Spring Burst. Mai Tai showing plenty of dash. Peppermint Tea's in the box seat at the 1000 in the green. Extra Vargin's 3.5 lengths off, and you can see why they took the blinkers off. Just trying to get it to settle in. Extra Vargin, that's got the green cap. Sanscrit further back, Mocarose on the outside. As they sort themselves out into racing order, Hurricane Silver with 6.50 to go. Between runners, Sanscrit, Song of the Forest is 3 around, somewhat exciting. Amber first towards the back of the field, Simply Russian. Mai Tai, 400 to go. Spring Burst, the first one to attack. Extra Vargin, Purple Incarnese, Peppermint Tea's on the inside. Spring Burst now moves up at the 300. Purple Incarnese, Mai Tai still right there. Extra Vargin looking to loom large. Mai Tai past the 200. Extra Vargin's on the charge. Peppermint Tea, Mai Tai the leader, and on Marcus and Extra Vargin. Spring Burst between them. Extra Vargin now starts to get them. Extra Vargin on the post. Mai Tai second, someone exciting. Spring Burst and Wishful Girl in photos for the minor spots.